Good morning, everybody. Hopefully you're having a wonderful day. I would like to talk about something really quick. My name is Bobby, by the way. Thank you for watching my channel. I just happened to have gotten two messages from two people within 2 days, both toxic, both insulting me, and both just happened to think I look like a famous celebrity. But they both, the way they put it, it just makes me think that it's like, it feels like a gang stalking kind of thing, right? Because I know who I look like and I don't look like, and I don't look like this dude. But the fact that they both mentioned it and they both were attacking me at the same time. So it was a negative. They didn't say, oh, you look like Jason Statham. You're badass. No, it was, you look like this dude. And then they insult me. So I find that interesting because I don't believe in coincidences. I don't believe that two totally complete individuals had the same thought. And not only did they have the same thought, but they were both insulting. It wasn't like somebody said, oh, hey, you look like so-and-so. Wow, that's awesome. No, they both mentioned that person, and they both insulted me right afterwards. So that's an indicator of either bots or gang stalking. So that's fun. Like I said, the darkness is going to work against you, babe. Whenever you're shining the light, I'm shining. I know it, and they know it. Jealousy, envy, whatever you got to say, I don't care. I mean, I feel bad that people are still running at me like that. No, I'm not getting the love. I'm just getting all these, you know, bots or whatever the fuck these people are. It's funny because they'll put names out there, but no pictures. Nobody ever shows their face. Cowards. You know why? Because if you showed your face, you would be identifiable. And only cowards hide their faces. Period. End of story. Real men, real women, show that baby. Not afraid to. I speak my mind and I back it with this pretty face. So if you don't like it, hard left, save the comments for somebody else. It doesn't work. It doesn't affect me. It doesn't make my day worse. It just makes me go, the coincidences, right? So if there's assholes out there gang stalking me, you know, revenge, whatever you gotta fucking do, I don't care. Love and light, babe. It's not gonna work. It's just waste your energy, waste your time, and in the end, you're gonna be faced down, crying, wishing you just left me the fuck alone. Because God and the universe love me, babe. So if you're out there doing your thing and you're gonna get attacked by people that are just bringing you down, I'm speaking truth. I'm speaking the right. And they're going to come after me, so that's what it is. But anyways, I'm going to have a wonderful day. Hopefully you do too. And don't mind the scrubs. Don't mind the fakes. Don't mind the haters. Because that's all they are. That's all they got. We got love, baby. You and you. So have a wonderful day, right? Okay, bye.